Moths and butterflies are of the order Lepidoptera. Be that as it may, butterflies as a rule get the greater part of the consideration. This is amazing, since around 180,000 species are part of that order, just 10% are butterfly species. A great amount of people feel that they are dull and ugly. This isn't the situation by any means. Here are the absolute strangest looking and delightful moths on the planet. Number 10, Brahmaia wallichii. Additionally called the owl moth, it is perhaps the biggest species of moth. It is found in China, Myanmar, Bhutan, northern India, Japan, and Taiwan. It is a nighttime moth with a wingspan that can achieve 6.25 inches. It has completely created eye spots on its front wings and dark and darker stripes. Its powerful body is likewise dark colored and dark with orange darker stripes. On the off chance that it exasperates while very still, it shakes viciously to drive away predators as opposed to taking off. Number 9. Lunar moth. Most moths are known for having dull hues. Be that as it may, this one is extraordinary. It has enormous, delightful, lime green bries with undulating tails. Like some different moths, it doesn't have a mouth, and it doesn't eat. It lives for 7 days, during which its sole reason for existing is to mate and pass on its qualities. Number 8. Hummingbird hawk moth. The hummingbird hawk moth is found all through the northern side of the equator, aside from in America. Its domain reaches out from Japan to Portugal. It dissipates broadly in the late spring, yet once in a while endures the winter in the higher scopes. As the name proposes, it drifts at the opening of blossom-sucking nectar similarly as the hummingbird. The moth has a proboscis that is about an inch long, almost the length of its body, for sucking nectar. Number 7. Attacus atlas. Additionally called the atlas moth, it has the biggest wing surface region of all moths on the planet. Its casing is tremendous to the point that it is utilized as a pocket tote in Taiwan, four-leaf clover in Taiwan, and as a lower leg shake in Mexico. Much the same as the lunar moth, it doesn't have a mouth to encourage. It lives just for about 14 days, during which its lone objective is to mate. Number 6. Hornet moth. As the name recommends, the hornet moth looks very close to a hornet. The main contrast is that it doesn't have a sting like a hornet. This resistance system, known as Batesian mimicry, makes predators mull over assaulting it. Nonetheless, the moth comes up short on the midriff between the stomach area and thorax found on hornets. Number 5. Ordomeris io. Additionally called the io moth, its most particular element is the eye-like examples on its wings. Whenever undermined, it spreads its wings to uncover sensible-looking eyes that surprise predators. The hatchling's phase of the moth is additionally very excellent. In any case, the larval stage has toxic spikes that can be excruciating on the off chance that they contact the skin. Like the lunar moth, it doesn't have a mouth in its grown-up stage. Number 4. Giant leopard moth. Additionally called the eye tiger moth, this moth is discovered all over North and Central America. It has a wingspan of 3 inches. The wings are splendid white, and they have dark blotches on them. A portion of these blotches are empty while others are strong. The highest point of the belly is dim blue with orange imprints while the base is white with dark spots. In the guise, there is a yellow line on the sides. Number 3. Pteriphorus pentadactyla. Likewise called the white tuft moth, it for the most part resembles an enormous white mosquito when flying. It is totally white and has wings that look like fine plumes. In contrast to most different moths, when it roosts, it leaves its wings in a T shape. Number 2. Laushoi populi. Likewise called the poplar hawk moth. It is one of the most bizarre looking moths. It has sporadically formed wings that enable it to utilize dead leaves on the poplar tree as cover. Whenever irritated, it uncovers a splendid orange-red fix on the underside of its wings to frighten predators, then again, it takes off. Number 1. Venezuelan poodle moth. The moth is associated with being another moth species. Dr. Arthur Anker captured it in the Gran Sabana locale, Venezuela. In any case, the pictures are not adequate to decide if it is another species. Some have portrayed this moth as intently looking like a genuine pixie. It has a puffy white body and long, dark-colored, spike-receiving wires standing out straight from each side and enormous, dark, protruding eyes. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share for more randomness. Don't forget to hit that notification bell to get updates on all new content, and as always, thanks for watching.